invasion continues to advance north and west. Swindon, Oxford.
Yes, Herr Luz. My name's Captain Wolfram. We've established an observation post in this valley.
We'll be here for a week, perhaps two.
Is your husband at home, Mrs. Luz?
The civilian must do nothing which would be of slightest help to the enemy.
I appreciate your concerns. Whether your government forbids your cooperation or not is entirely irrelevant. This valley is now under German control.
Why hasn't he said anything about the man?
He knows. It's enough.
We don't even know where they are.
I got the flock to look after, the pigs, the slates on the barn to fix.
You know what happens to collaborators, Maggie, do you?
This is it, George. We're on your own now.
I never thanked you for helping me.
You shouldn't thank me. You should hate me. I understand this.
Look, I don't know what I've disturbed here.
1,000.
Why you're not wearing uniform?
2,000.
What happened, Maggie? What did you hear, Maggie, about William and Tom?
3,000.
There will come a time when people will just want this to stop. And more than anything, they'll just want to survive. But what we have to ask ourselves is, how do we want to survive? What is worth surviving for?
Sarah, we must leave.
No, I can't leave.
But if you stay now, then you'll die.
It is the choices that we make that will decide the nature of our resistance, the nature of our survival. Our choices will be the mark of who we are.